같이 계획해봐. 번개 아마 말이 와자 해봐. 번개 계단을 걸어줘. 번개
Happy birthday, Shina. So me and Shina met at Olive Garden. I don't know how many years ago. It's probably like over 10 years ago. So we decades in this. I just want to tell you, Shina, I love you. And you're such an amazing person to be around. And I just appreciate you just being my friend and always being there, sticking there. We was pregnant together. Actually, both of our kids, Vari and Keandra, like this. So I just want to tell you, I love you.
Join me out of my mind. You don't need no other body. You don't need no other body. Only you feel on my body. Only you feel on my body. You don't need no other body.
Say not me, the mess up my mind. And I mean they make you free of the mind. Say your body talk to me nice. Say now my love you didn't need for your life. Yeah, I love to be like.
Happy birthday, friend. It's been a pleasure knowing you these last, I think it's probably been 10 some years. We met at Olive Garden. I believe you had to train me at a point in time, and our friendship just grew from there. It has been a wonderful, wonderful ride with you, and I wish you the best within this next 30.
Happy birthday, Shina!
Happy birthday, Shina!
Only you feel on my body.
Happy birthday, Shy. My first time meeting you, it was a group full of bad bitches. They pulled up on me. My sis niece called me and she told me y'all was outside. Y'all picked me up from CNA classes. I really needed a ride that day and you were there. You're such a great friend. I love you and I'm happy that you're in my life. I just wanted to wish you a happy 30th birthday.
How I met Shina, we worked together at Olive Garden. I don't remember our exact experience, but Shina's so friendly and personable. I'm sure she walked up to me with her big friendly smile like, hey, how long you been working here? Where you come from? Asking me a bunch of questions because that's what she does. She's very friendly, very personable, and I'm so glad that I met her. Happy birthday, Shina.
Baby, yeah.
You don't need no other.
You know, happy birthday, Shina. You know, when I met her, she was a young tenderoni and I was a spicy mommy, and it's been 9 years. What can I say? You know, we just gonna keep riding it out. I'm glad we could all come together for her. This milestone of hers, 30. I mean, so it's a pretty big deal. So happy birthday! I love you.
Okay, so I met Shina roughly like 10, 11 years ago, and whatnot. I was in Job Corps and you know, whatever, whatever. I graduated, found out my sister had a girlfriend, and that's when I met Shina when I graduated in October of 2013. Well, maybe it was like November 2013 when I met her, but still. She was cool this Thanksgiving, like, you know, my first impression was just like, she's cute and tall. Like, okay, sister, I see you. But ever since then, I've been loving her, and it's been good vibes, so I can't complain. You gonna edit this? All right, I probably shouldn't ask you that. But she got a big heart. I love her. It's her day. She 30, but where? So, you know, it's cool. That's really it. I don't know. I love you.
Hey, so I just want to jump on and say happy birthday, Shina. You are so gorgeous today, and 30 never looks so great. I can't even say how long it's been. I want to say it's been over 8-9 years, maybe, probably more, not sure. But nevertheless, I just want to wish you a happy birthday and continue to grow. And you got to stop not letting nobody stunt your growth. Everything, every decision you make, whether it's small or big, stand on it, be true to yourself, continue smiling, because your smile lights up the room. When you walk in the room, you own the room. I love you so much. This is your bonus mom, wishing you the very best in all you do. I love you, baby. Happy birthday.
My 30, because it's my 30th year, I do, I want this to be my learning year. Yeah, I do. I really, really do. I want this to be my fearless year, like, to knock out, like, because I do, I hold, like, a lot of stuff back because my fears, but I do. I want this to be the year that I actually accomplish a lot of things and not let my fear be the reason why I don't do it, so, yeah.
I think you will.
Yeah. Big 30.
It is.
I'm nervous.
It's a big deal.
I'm nervous.
I support that for you.
Oh, y'all got the hot. Y'all got the hands going on. I'm 30.
Happy birthday.
Say it in the camera.